the big mausoleum at Rosehill. Amazing, look at this place. Guy come and open the door for us. There ain't nobody in here at all. There's many names in here. Montgomery Ward, Sears is here. Many more.
Wow.
So clean. Yeah, Sears. Yeah, they're bitter rivals.
That's where we came in. Governor Richard Ogilvie.
Right outside is the cremation garden.
Their ashes.
Block, 1871, 1941, Philip D. Block Jr., 1906, 1881. Many of these room crypts here, look at this. Wow, that is amazing, beautiful. Never saw one looking like that. Did you see this crystal? This is the most beautiful stained glass I've ever seen in my life. The reflection in the ceiling. Show all of these, but holy hell. heaven. They're beautiful.
95, 63, 136.
Phantasm. This does feel like Phantasm. I'm looking for that flying ball. Holy crap. That real tall Undertaker cat. Hey, that was actually a scary movie in the 70s. What was that? What was that? They're at the end of a hallway somewhere. Yeah, this may not be the second floor. See a door open, you're telling me? Huh? Which one? Yeah, they say this place is haunted. But ain't all cemeteries. That one there? Did you see it open? She said she saw this gate open. Thank you. they're having a hard time finding Sears and Ward, Oscar Mayer. They're all in this building. But I had to stop for that. Look at that bust of that guy.
Ooh, that kind of scared me.
Spinner. Yeah, it freaked me out too. I thought it was a person in there. Totally a maze. Never seen nothing like it. Alright, I'm getting dizzy over here. Crypt overload!
He's got a flag in there.
They look like cells. Look at this. Here's inmate West Street. Him too, I forgot. John G. Shedd. Of course, everybody knows, well, from the area anyways, the Shedd Aquarium, but he's did a lot more than that. Hope this looks good. I didn't carry my gimbal in because I wasn't sure. we could. A guy come from across the cemetery and let us in. Doors give you the feeling of like prison, but the marble sure makes that feeling go away. Where's he at? Oh, right here? There we go. You know, I don't know if Montgomery Ward was everywhere, but it was definitely Midwest. We had Montgomery Ward's in Munster, Indiana. We used to go there quite a bit, young. Don't look like you can go in this one. No, get a lock on that one. Right, still got two left in here. Sears. Oh, I think he's the only one I'm looking for anyway. This definitely has the feel of phantoms. I don't know if anybody saw that thing back in the day. To give up on Sears here, just because there's so much beauty outside. I gotta get out there. I'm gonna do one last couple hallways. He said he was on the same floor as the Montgomery Ward guy and the shed, so it's definitely here. He don't have a door, he has a gate. Gave up. She found them. Sears. Hidden way back here. Look at this. Oh, heavens. Nice hiding place. See it very good. Richard D. Sears, 1927, 1940. This can't be him. This is only 13 years old. There's Wesley M. Sears, 1901-1948. Oh, here he'd be right here.
Richard
Warren Sears, 1863-1941. I know you can't see none of that. It's real dark in this room.
1914.
What'd I say?
1941.
Richard Warren Sears II, 1898-1949. C. Ruby Sears, 1905-1974.